The famous carmaker Jeep has announced to bring an all-new facelift versions of their famous SUV Compass in the year 2021. The new facelift Compass will be a 5-seater SUV. After launch, it will compete against Hyundai Tucson, Mahindra XUV500, Tata Harrier, and MG Hector. The new facelift Compass will get the same BS6 compliant 1.4-liter turbo petrol engine, which can be able to deliver 163 PS of power and 250 Nm of torque, and 2-liter diesel engine that can churn out 170 PS of power and 350 Nm of peak torque. The engines will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or 7-speed DCT or 9-speed AMT gear. The exterior design of the new Compass will not get major changes, except the new sleek projector headlights with DRLs, 7-slat back grille with chrome inserts, newly designed bumper, and new 18-inch dual-tone alloy wheels. The rear profile of the car has retained the same design as the outgoing model. Talking about the interior, the new facelift Compass will get an airy cabin, adjustable power steering wheel with steering mounted controls, 10.1-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, with UC Connect 5 system, 10.25-inch digital instrument cluster, push-button start and stop, auto climate control, ventilated front seats, power tailgate, panoramic sunroof, and leather upholstery. In terms of safety, the new Compass is packed with a number of standard safety features, including ABS with EBD, 6 airbags, electric stability control, hill assist, cruise control, brake assist, rear parking sensors, and 360-degree camera. According to Jeep, the facelift versions of the Compass will come to the market on February 4, 2021 at the expected price of Rs. 17 lakhs ex showroom.